Hello, it's me again. I want to show you this ox wagon. This is a real homemade piece. It's definitely not in scale, but it's very big. I would guess it's at least 800 millimeters long. The guy that built this used thick wood pieces with solid wood wheels. I plan to restore it totally. He did a fair amount of effort to this wagon. You can see this thick iron there. He also do the effort to put some brakes on. If you pull this lever, you can see there the action on the brakes. I just need to put some brake pads on. That I will do. I plan to strip it off, all the old paint, and see what can I do and how does the wood look. It can turn. Check it from the other side. I need to do something with the wheels. It's not looking real like an ox wagon wheel, so I'll take that off and see what I can do with it to let it make real or better like a real ox wagon. Let's move the brakes on this side. I'll do that, so put some brake pads on so that it is more realistic and do some repairs. You can see here this piece needs to be replaced, and definitely here I see this nails here, so there was something here that is missing. I'll see what I can do to put on there. Very old. A friend of mine picked it up at the dust or the area where they dump all the scrap and so on. So he picked it up and donated to me. I've got it at least for 7 years now, so I've decided it's time to restore it and see what I can make out of this piece. And if you look at the bottom, the guy that made it do some effort with underneath as well. He put some the steel suspension. You can see there. You see the action as well as in the front. You can see that suspension there, and this side as well. You use more than one blade of steel, so you really try to do something special. You can see there's at least 3 pieces of steel in that suspension. At the back there's also 3. One brake loose there, so I will replace that. Let's see how we look at the other side. Now there you can see also the 3 pieces of suspension blade. So it's very roughly made. But it's a nice piece. I think it's worthwhile to see if I can restore it, make something great or nice out of it. So this will be part 1. Look out for part 2. Maybe during the restoration or when it is finished. Thank you for watching.